new virus called coronavirus is causing an illness called COVID-19. The coronavirus is easy to catch and is spreading all over the world. COVID-19 can be severe and affect breathing. It can cause a serious lung infection. It is important to protect yourself, protect your family, protect your community. The symptoms of COVID-19 can take from 2 to 14 days to appear. They usually consist of fever, dry cough, or tiredness. Some people, including children, may experience mild symptoms. COVID-19 spreads when a sick person coughs or sneezes small infectious droplets. The droplets don't travel far but can land on surfaces that you may touch. If you then touch your eyes, nose or mouth, you can become infected. To protect yourself and others from COVID-19, you should avoid close contact with people outside your household. Keep 1 to 2 meters away from others as much as you can. That's at least 2 arm lengths. Wash your hands often with soap and water for more than 20 seconds or use alcohol-based hand sanitizers. Stay safe. Make a difference.